and take the shards.
You're as bad as Duras, and I'm not going to end up like Asgore. I'll get you!
Sure, I'm tired.
I found a cat. Warlord, you...
It's...
How about I...
You're...
Look out! Not bad here, is it? entrance to the Valley of the Damned. We'll have to be careful down there. There's a reason these people were sent into exile.
So, what have we here? An exile or sightseer? Are you on your way down to join the Damned, or have you just come to see where all the bad people go? Come on, speak up. You won't get to use the elevator until you've told me your business.
Have you ever been in the Valley of the Damned yourself?
Damned, yeah. Sort of the important part of Valley of the Damned. That place is for the exiled. I don't ever want to see that place.
Does anyone ever get exiled unjustly?
The law is clear. You have to be an idiot to break it. And our warlords are smart, really smart. They can see when someone is a threat to Goliath. That's why my job is important. I do guarding and repairing, remember? Besides, most of them down there are too busy dodging the creatures to plan an escape.
How many exiled live in the valley?
I don't know. There used to be guards that went down there to check on them, but they don't do that anymore. Not since the recent Alb attacks. Now, nobody is keeping record of how many have died or how many are still working where they were told to, so who knows? But it's their fault. They shouldn't have broken the law.
What elevator?
What elevator? The enormous wheel over there. The winch down to the world of exile.
What do you do here, apart from shout at passersby?
You watch your mouth. I'm the sole sentinel here. I do the guarding and the repairing. More the guarding than repairing right now. The elevator is bust and no one showed me how to fix it. So unless you know anything about winches, you can't get down there. Do you know anything about winches?
Enough to know it can't be complicated to fix.
What makes you think that?
It's a winch. Rope, wheel, up and down. What's so complicated about that?
It's a water winch. It needs water. And gears. It's complicated stuff. Fixing this elevator is really complicated, seeing as one of the gears is missing. So unless you've got a portable smelter and forge to make a new one, you're not gonna be repairing it right now, are you?
That depends.
Yeah?
Have you got a spare part?
Spare part? Spare part? Now, why didn't I think of that? Wait, yeah. I got loads of parts for you, right here, in my pants.
It's your job. Why don't you go and fetch a spare part?
Because my job has two parts, right? Guarding and repairing. Right now, there's only one part of my job that I'm not doing. If I go off looking for things, then I won't be doing either part of my job. And I don't want to get exiled for dereliction of duty.
How long has the gear been missing?
Since the other night. But why do you care? It's gone, and that's it.
It was stolen?
Exactly.
Even though you are supposed to be guarding the elevator?
It could be that I left my post for a short while.
So, you weren't guarding the elevator, and now you're not repairing it?
Clever, yeah, very clever. Look, the part's gone and that's it. Now I'm back at my post and, you know, maybe someone took the gear for maintenance or something.
I've heard enough. I'll find the missing gear.
I don't want it found.
Can you help me find the gear?
Let me think. No. No, no, sorry. I don't have a clue where it is. You won't find anything up here, that's for sure.
So, you dropped it somewhere.
Say, don't you have something else to do with your time?
I'll get this one. Challenging.
That depends.
Yeah?
I've got the missing gear, so now you can repair the winch.
Are you sure you want that doing? Think about it. You're opening the door to criminals. We could be attacked, murdered, passed over for promotion. Who knows what could happen?
I'm not asking. Fix the damn winch.
I'll deal with that when I need to. Right, right. I'll get to work right away. Give me a minute. So, that's it. The elevator should work now. But if I find out that someone has used this elevator without authorization, you will have to answer to me.
Why are you doing that? What are you doing? you stupid? What are you doing?
I'm here.
The brightest and the best, they said. A group to work on a project that would build the future. They knew the darkness was coming. We were to be the candle flame that burned in the night. Now the whole world's on fire.
Look out! I'll get this one. World heart. The hearts of all berserkers beat with them, for they shall heal the world. Take care of them. You'll pay for that, asshole. 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 I'll help you. World heart. The hearts of all berserkers beat with them, for they shall heal the world. You will learn.
He is dead, no doubt about it. Engram should learn of this. He needs to know that Rogar is dead.
Look out! We better be on our guard here.
Come here, you!
We better be on our guard here.
You're in trouble now.
We better be on our guard here.
You wanna fight?
I'll get this one. Sometimes, those things offer a dry, safe place to sleep in. That can be worth a lot out here in the wilderness. Things our world has achieved are now lost to us. Look out!